Let the winds roar. I'm okay.
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds. The hour is upon us.
Strike from the shadows. Disperse.
Transmitting frequency. Verity shines.
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds.
Let me be your blade.
Storm, hear my command. Serenade!
Swift and resolute. Moment of resonance. Cherish every gain. I sense your weakness.
Let me be your blade.
Shape the shapeless!
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds. No hesitation.
Moment of resonance. Last chance. I must not falter.
Don't worry. This is the answer to our endeavor.
Let the winds roar.
Such a nuisance. An oversight. Appear before me. Stay vigilant. Such a nuisance. Stay vigilant.
Administering first aid.
An oversight.
Swift and resolute. No hesitation. One with the sounds.
Rejuvenating snow. Stay vigilant. Ha!
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds. Ugh. Bad timing.
Let me be your blade.
Shape the shapeless. Deference.
Please. Where?
Appear before me. An oversight.
I sense your weakness. One with the sounds. The hour is upon us. One more time. Break. One with the sounds.
Let me be your blade.
Storm, hear my command. Nah, doesn't matter. I'm okay.
But don't worry.
Precipitance! Tempest!
Commence healing. Verity shines.
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds. The end has come.
speeding up. Listen up! Roll for me! Photosynthesis. Listen up! Photosynthesis. Listen up! Photosynthesis. Grow for me! as I grow, even my breaths feel lighter.
Speeding up.
Oh, you are...
Fivefold blessings grace your door. Good luck and fortune evermore.
Aw, the lucky greetings. You're from the Lion Dance troupe, I bet. Nice to meet you. Are you here for my grandpa's birthday party? I thought our reservation was tomorrow. Did you maybe mix up the time?
Here's the thing. People from City Hall already booked a Lion Dance show on the same day.
I see.
But maybe we can combine your celebrations with this existing show.
My grandpa was a soldier too. He'd be so happy if you could do that for him.
Nice! Just double checking again. It will be your grandfather's 60th birthday, right?
Correct.
All right, I'll keep that in mind. Then I'll do 6 spins in a row as part of the celebration, which symbolize the 6 decades your grandpa has lived through. Means I'll dance around our birthday star on the poles. It's a special birthday celebration dance. 1 spin for a decade past, health and vigor forever last.
Thank you so much. I'm sure Grandpa will be happy to hear that.
Done. Now, on to the next client. I remember it's a young couple. blissful union, endless delight. Love eternal in thee alight.
Oh my, look who's here. Come here, Ling Yang. We're getting the wedding candies ready. Here's one for you, and this one here.
Thank you for the candies. Actually, I'm here for that lion dance request you made. City Hall already booked a show for soldiers on the same day, so...
Really? So you won't be able to perform for us? We were both born and raised in Huanglong, so we've been super looking forward to the lion dance officiant ceremony during our wedding.
It's an interactive wedding ceremony. The bride and groom stand on either side of the lion dance performer. When the lion head opens its mouth, they put their hands inside and it bites down. It's called settlement. It symbolizes an unbreakable bond. I know this wedding means everything to you, and I don't want you to have any regrets. Your love is rock solid, and I can see that. The lion dance officiant ceremony would just be the cherry on top of your unbreakable bond. How about you two exchanging tokens when the lion head reaches the top during tomorrow's performance? It'll be a lively atmosphere with drums, gongs, and firecrackers bursting in celebration. Even though it's not exactly the thing you wanted, isn't it still a unique way to exchange vows in front of your loved ones? And it symbolizes, to the world's end, your hearts aligned. To the sky's edge, your fates entwined.
Oh, that's so sweet. My partner's a soldier in training, headed to defend our borders soon. The lion dance show for departing soldiers must mean a lot to him. Zheng, what do you say?
Sure. I'm happy to go along with whatever you want.
Okay. We'll need some more time to think it through.
No problem. I'll wait to hear from you. All right. Just one more client to go. He's at the place where we'll be eating our dinner. Ugh, my stomach's rumbling again. Can't wait for a big feast.